There we go. All the rooms, fantastic. And it's you again.
Forgive me.
No, we haven't even spoken to her this far yet, have we?
Torrent, whereas I may. There is, but I can take gathering place.
Well, let's go. It'll need to be done. We can always level up there. Oops. Clumsy. Now, what shall we do? We definitely want 20 vigor, probably 20 endurance, 20 dex and 20 arcane. Have we got enough levels for all of that? Nearly. Let's strip out 3 of the endurance and go for 20 arcane, because I want that to be leveled up nicely to help her bleed. Actually, 6,000 runes. Where might those be best spent? Have the husks got anything worth buying? I mean, they've probably got armor we could buy. I'm pretty sure they've got armor we could buy. It's big, heavy knight armor, so who might want that? If not Sam. Maybe Sam wants it just because. Yeah. What is she wearing at the moment? Is it just cloth armor? Yeah, so she's wearing medium armor. So we'll probably get a heavier armor at some point, but for now, can probably stick with the medium, I think. So is there anything else you might have for us? Nothing I'm that tempted by, really. So we haven't got any sombers, so we can't really do a lot with regards to leveling up the dagger yet. Maybe we'll just sell some of our runes and get another level. Was 7821 sufficient, or did we need to sell one more rune? It's almost certainly the case we needed to sell one more rune, isn't it? Because that's just how this works. Oh no, just enough. Perfect. I'm a genius. So now we're level 36. We can go places and we can do things. Can we take on Margit? We've got a decent summon. Might tank for us. We can see if he can be parried. We're going to get bodied, aren't we? Absolutely rinsed. No, you're following us, so you'd be good. Parry practice. Yeah, parrying generally works. Good to know. And now let's see how well the Godric soldiers can cope with Margit. Come on in, boys. Stop. Oh, we got tail swiped. That's fine. Was that a parry? Or did he just miss us? Whew, that blood damage. It's very nice. But we are still fragile. And our lads are half health already. Oh god. Every time he flurries, we're just at risk of instant death. makes a lot of noise, just Sam, when she's getting beaten up. And yeah, our soldiers did not last long enough. We can't level them up because it seems Roderica doesn't move anymore. I wonder if she's bugged or what's going on with her.
Checking with the main computer in the Batcave.
Yeah, she now moves to Roundtable Hold if you provide the chrysalid memento. Let's see. And that's located in Stormvale Castle. So... yeah, they must have changed her.
Or maybe you're just really stupid.
Some people are also saying on the wiki that she might just appear there if you just go around Stormhill Castle into Leonia. So maybe that's worth a go for science. See if anything's changed on the old quest or not since I last did it. Because at least one of our cats has got her to Roundtable Hold. And I'm pretty sure it's one that hasn't given her the quest item that it's talking about. So let's see if we can't sidestep Stormhill for a moment. Okay, so we're in Leona, and we've skipped Stormvale Castle for now. Let's pop back and see if the science is true. There she is. Sweet. Hey, girl.
Greetings. My name is Miss the Roundtable. I never knew, although I'm still looking.
Yep, still looking for your purpose, I know. If only we knew someone who might be able to tell you what your purpose is. Oh, when you walk away from NPCs when you're in their menu, they don't seem to have any, "Oi, where are you going?" dialogue anymore. That's a shame.
It's all a bit pleased to make your acquaintance.
Sweet. So now we can get Grave Glove Warts. And then we can boost our soldiers. That'll be nice. But for that, we're going to need some thingamajigs, catcombs. So I guess we're off to some more of those buggers again. Ah, there's one in Murkwater, isn't there? Murkwater catacombs. We've already got the thing for it. Good. I'm going to assume that Boglins are not terribly fussed about bleed damage, and therefore that they're going to be a pain in the ass to kill. Yes. Well, that'll help. But we can also just stab them up if they give us an opportunity. Lovely. Bit of parry practice is exactly what we need. Now, is that the lever for this area? It is. Are you two going to drop down a bit? That'd be nice. Yes, good. Now are you two going to get shot? Good. One down. Take a break to heal up. Two down. Third one will spring out from there, and we'll be like, see ya. We got hit by as much of that as he did, unfortunately. But we got the job done. We're full of arrows. So we're ready for the boss now. But we're also here for the glove wart, rather than just the boss, so let's trek on. Yeah, wasn't expecting you to drop from above. Or for those arrows to come from behind, because honestly, where were they shooting? Oh yeah, I see, tiny little round holes in the steps. Clever. So I should just sprint it forward. balls. That just went wrong completely. Yeah. Just die then. Yeah, still got some practice to do on the old parries. We're not amazing. Oh, and there's a glove wart right there. Snatch that. May as well sit. And so yeah, we'll scoop this, and then we'll go up. And then we'll come back through, and we'll do it again. And we nearly got one of them dead. But it's not the one that's coming and attacks us, unfortunately. And yeah, the blood loss is just brutal. Which is why we're trying to use it ourselves, I guess. Ooh, a forked hatchet. Yeah, I suppose there's no point going for parries if we can just get the kill. But yeah, what's that? An axe that causes blood loss. That's pretty cool. Dex, mostly, bit of strength. It's a pretty cool weapon. Oh god, we're in the menu. I hate how easy it is to get stuck in a menu in this game, but that's standard FromSoft behaviour. If they just had a fucking pause button, so many problems would be solved in terms of quality of life. Right, now let's just get away from the buggers. Let's not worry about traps. And we could just be stabbing them. Yeah, we're not messing around with parries when there's like three of them to deal with at once. So yeah, we press on, and we bring in our friends. Duelist? I'm not about duels. I'm not about fair fights. Oof! So this guy can be easily backstabbed, it seems. Kind of paranoid, because if we do get hit, we might just die. But yeah, that blood damage is very nice. And we'll take a safety sip, even though we've got plenty of health left. Oh, there we go. Bit of bleed did the job. And we got ourselves another summon that we'll never be able to afford. Seems they've changed this guy in patch 1.03. Used to drop his big hammer every time, and now he just drops that summon instead. And the jury's out as to whether it's intended for him to drop both, or whether the hammer was a mistake all along, he was just supposed to drop the summon. No one's quite sure. Alright, that was a way. That might have been the way to the boss. These tunnels kind of blend together at the moment, until I've done them a few more times, and then things might begin to stick in my head. This guy thinks he's clever. He's got flames as well. Mine are better. And lovely stuff. We found the old fog door. Do we need to heal? Are we going to get one shot? Because if we're not, then I'd rather not heal just now. But then again, we're also near a stake of Merica, I think. I think that's what that symbol under the health bar means. One of them, at least. Don't know what the other one means. probably fine. And yeah, it would help if we had some FP. Right, bring it on, troll. Good. Ouch. The damage is good. His damage is also pretty good. Oh. Don't even know if locking on's a clever idea. Stomped again. What's he doing? Oh jeez, how did that hit? What even hits? Oh! Balls, we ran out of flask. Ran out of juice at just the wrong moment. That's going to be a theme until we get some more mind. But now that we're back at full flasks, should be fine. Although, why do we start off all the way up here? That's lame. Ah, we haven't got the elevator either. Can we drop down safely? Maybe. No. And there go those 1400 runes. But we learned. Did we pick up any rare runes in Caelid? No, we've only got the crappy small ones. Maybe we'll need to go back there and just hoover up some runes from the tombs that were around and about, just to get a level or two. But for now, we'll just see if we can dive off the other side. Because I feel like we could dive off the side of this lip. Yeah, we can. I just chose the wrong side, is all. That's a shame. Now this time, boss boy is going down. Maybe. Those stomps though, they come out super fast. Now we'll let him do his thing. Stomped again. It's just so hard to see what he's doing sometimes. And now we're out of juice. God. Yeah, you just can't dodge some of these. But we got him, eventually. Lovely. Got ourselves the Roar Medallion. That enhances Roar and Breath attacks, but I've been told it doesn't enhance Dragon Breath attacks. So, what's the point? But we got 1800 runes, that's okay, I guess. But there were various tombs and whatnot around and about. Were they right up by the sanctum? Let's just go for a quick pootle around Caelid, maybe. See what we can't find where. Because there's also another map to be found. And the Cathedral of Dragon Communion will be needed. At some point. Let's follow this ghost. He seems to know where he's going. Big T-Rex dogs. Yep, we don't want any of them. Cool looking ruins and one of those flame caravan types. Get away, dog. Get away, dog. Get away. Get away. But yeah, somewhere. Where is it? Right, there's a map down there. Next to the Third Church of America. Oh, that's back in West Limgrave, isn't it? But there might also be a map down here. And this might also be the direction in which we find the Cathedral of Dragon Communion. So let's just sprint through these ruins. If any of those lads want to just explode and give us some free runes, that'd be nice. They look like the sort of enemies that might do such a thing. Now, you're one of these crones, aren't you? Someone exploded.
Are you to the south?
A grand festival.
To the east.
To the east, a hardened bud of a flower to be. So they just give you sort of clues as to things, I think, that were around and about. The south one is the festival of war, yeah, I know about that. But on we go, because I think, potentially, there's a map down here. We're on a road, and that's usually a good sign for maps. Past that rot dog that we don't want any of, past these lads that we don't want any of, so let's just see if we can't sidestep them slightly, because they've got mean homing attacks. If I was playing off camera, I would probably just run around the entire map at level 1 and just grab all the sites of grace I can. That's the kind of thing I would do. And yeah, I thought there was a map around here somewhere. We just needed to get close enough for it to show up, so no thank you. That's a boss dragon. I guess it was tainted by the Scarlet Rot, and now it's an evil bastard. Seems plausible. Is that the map marker? Yes. We have no time for you, dragon. Because we have found the Caelid map. And that might be the Cathedral of Dragon Communion that we see rising up out of the ground there. Might be. Not 100% on that. I know it's in this vicinity. Cool, it is. So even though we've got no FP right now, we could still buy some more dragon spells if we can find the shopping point. There it is. So it's got the ones that we've already got. That one requires 3. Emits the roar of Elder Dragon Grail. Fair enough. Glintstone Breath if we want magic damage. Scarlet Rot or Ice Breath? Well, Scarlet Rot sounds fun. And Glintstone one is a bit cheaper, so yeah, let's grab that too. Give us a few more options once we're able to use the damn things. And we've got the Ancient Dragon Apostles Cookbook. That sounds nice. But we're still no closer to getting some posh runes. Yeah, let's just retrace our steps for a bit. If we retrace our steps, we're bound to find those tombs that we found before, because, yeah. It's just common sense, isn't it? Watch now as we manage to go in a completely wrong direction. Oh wait, memory stone. Yeah, we might want to go to that tower. Oh, golden seed. Don't mind if I do. Yeah, let's go back to that tower and get the memory stone that we've picked up before. Hi, Grail. Don't worry about us. We're a dragon too. Is it this tower? This tower looks promising. Aha! Tombs! This is just the place I was looking for. Three. Six. And an eight. There we go. That eight's the one that might give us a level's worth of stuff if we're lucky. Watch now as we discover that none of the golden runes are actually that impressive. And we still haven't got enough for any more levels. Nah, I'm sure it's fine. Can we survive this drop? Pish!